Once upon a time, we've all heard stories begin this way, but how would you finish that story? We all have stories inside of us, at least one. Everyone has at least one story inside of them. I'm privileged that I'm able to put those stories down and that people want to read them. So what's your story?